Now, the Uganda Police Force grapples with a very unenviable position as one of the most corrupt institutions of the state, at least if the reports by the Auditor General as a monitoring agency, as well as civil society organizations, is anything to go by. The Assistant Inspector General of Police, Hassan Kasinje, who happens to be the political commissar within the force, has been attempting to work from within in reversing that vice. At a meeting with senior police officers from Bukid and Elgon region, Hassan Kasinje made an impassioned plea to officers to desist from being corrupt and also harassing junior officers. Our reporter was in Bali.
This comes after an incident where a senior police officer at Mbale Central Police Station punched a junior female police officer.
In the baraza, that's where we discuss issues pertaining to our work. And I know as this region, officers have done a lot of things. So as management, we come to appreciate what they are doing. But at the same time, we also listen to the challenges that they go through when they are doing their work. Now, my duty is to come and link them with the police headquarters, but also to discuss with them and give them solutions to the problems that they have.
Kasinje pitched camp in the two regions on a fact-finding mission over indiscipline among the senior police officers.
The commanders who are here have a responsibility of making sure that they listen to the juniors, who are the ones doing. Most of the problems that we have is because the juniors, they may be having challenges and those challenges are not addressed. Some of them may not be getting their salary. Some of them could have been delayed in a station. Some of them could have could be having challenges of even a uniform. So we want to make sure that we put the constable, the last person, into the context of what we are doing.
A joint survey by the Inspectorate of Government and the Uganda Bureau of Statistics revealed that 70% of the respondents in 128 functional districts at the time of a poll named the regular police as the most corrupt. Within the force, the traffic police was named most corrupt by 67%, followed by the criminal investigations department at 57%. Kasinje, in the same meeting, urged officers on proper methods of arresting suspects. He told them not to harass, beat, push, or bark at citizens for whatever reason. He also directed the district police commanders to work with the LC1 chairpersons and create the Mayumba Kumi in every village to combat the increased insecurity in the country.
Prevention is better than cure, and that's why I'm here. I want them to go back and work with the LCs, develop Mayumba Kumi systems, and make sure that the crime does not come to the region. So, in a nutshell, that's why I'm here. Part of the reason why I'm here is to make sure that everybody understands the philosophy of crime prevention, to make sure that they are ready. And should any problem come in the Elgon region, then we are ready to handle it.
He promised that the police are well equipped to handle machete wielding gangs should they spread to the Elgon and Bukedi sub-regions.
Because we have our own internal capacity. It is sometimes the mobilization and getting ready. And having the intelligence and having the zeal to do the work.
Story by Paul Watala for the news in Mbale.